Good evening and welcome for this 2020 match between Essex, Kent. I'm Michael Slater and with me in the commentary today is James Taylor.
Good evening, Slats. Great to be here. Hard to say which is the best option here. My gut instinct would be to bat first.
Kent are in with a strong chance here. Looking forward to seeing them in action. Heading down to the middle now for the toss. The captain showing a lot of confidence in their bowling attack with this decision. This is quite a risk. The opening bowler. Here we go. Prince is the new batsman. Great gather and four runs saved.
Cut that off. Nice work.
Would have been a certain wicket up the other end. Lucky break for the batsman. Two runs off that delivery. He took a well-deserved wicket in that over. Good bowling. The left-arm medium-fast bowler is... Another run taken. Yep. One run added.
One run added.
Going with spin now. Follows up with another boundary. Four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Swings and misses.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Great work out there on the boundary.
And two runs added to the scoreboard. Essex are now 2 for 120. Going.
and they get a single there. Good shot. The fielder throws the opportunity away. Went to the wrong end.
Dedicated running there. They pick up four. Yeah. Not getting past that fielder. No getting past that fielder. Really good batting. This has been a really key performance. Essex, 3 for 139. End of the over. A wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Essex, 3 for 139. Another run added to the score. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Yes, keep up, keep up.
And two runs added.
Yep. Keep up.
Nicely ran there, they'll get two. Seven runs added in that over. Essex. 4 for 100 and returning to the attack.
Yep. He'll get two for that. Great shot. Good shot, runs for sure. Tremendous stroke. You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Essex needed someone to stabilise the innings and push on to a higher score. They'll be disappointed.
A fine knock comes to an end. Superb batting.
The right armour is coming into the attack from the north end. Thank you. another run added.
Hit high.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Oh, glorious shot.
Bit expensive in that one. Kent, one for 40. Three.
They get a single. They're asking the question.
The umpire has a look, but not out is their decision.
Everybody's running over to celebrate. It's an important wicket. Not up to his usual standard there. Disappointing innings.
End of the over, one run from it. Kent, two for 53. A well-fielded, really good work out there.
And through for one.
And there's air on this. Nice shot. Four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. The bowler won't want too many. Anymore to go like that last one. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Batsman will want to get the strike turning over.
And that's the end of a tidy over. Prince has bowled well so far, returns to the attack. One run added. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
One run there.
Run saved with that effort. They'll get one more.
Nice stroke there. Great timing. Races to the boundary for four. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He's hitting it really well.
Kent are now 4 for 135. Kent fall just short of the required runs. This was a close one.